I just placed a little bit of pigment powder on my craft mat, added some water to it, and taking a brush, swirling it around to mix the pigment in with the water. Using the kissing technique, created a subtle paint splash background that I think you will love as a background to your cards and tags. And then using embossing glaze, I made this monochromatic card base.